Looking ahead to tomorrow, I'll be watching tech giant IBM, which reports fourth quarter earnings after Wednesday's close. Analysts are expecting adjusted earnings of $3.59 per share on revenue of $16.4 billion. We'll be looking to the conference call to find out what Big Blue has to say about a potential slowing in tech spending. IBM shares have shown some strength over the last year, up about 10%, with most of the gains coming in the last 6 months.